This is just like when we were dating.
Aww.
No distractions, just us and cake.
Whoa, big man. Settle down there with that butterscotch frosting.
Oh, too much? Well, you know what? You're really not going to like what I do with the rainbow sprinkles. Oh, come on now.
Will?
Oh, I love it. Oh. No, no, no. Here comes the sprinkle monster.
Mr. President.
Yes, Jennifer.
We just received an alien transmission from the Where's the Beef lady.
What did she say?
First of all, she asked where the beef was. Then she said that the next battle is on at sundown tomorrow. 5130 29 latitude, 0942 longitude.
Where is that? Good one, Eddie.
Down. Turn east.
Boy, Eddie! Oh. Oh. Nice welcome for a change, huh?
Bring it down, Travolta. Bring it down.
They love the big man. Good to see the respect, huh?
I'm dying to meet Sam's new lady friend.
She's nothing. It's just a little hanging out thing.
Yeah, right. Is she pretty, Will?
Define pretty. I mean, you're pretty. Extremely pretty.
Thank you.
You know, she, I think, in the classical sense of the word, is certainly, I feel like Brenner, help me out here.
No, you're doing great. Keep going.
Okay. You know, she, for military personnel, certainly. I mean, you're the first lady. She's a 10.
Excuse me for a second.
Am I?
No, but you need to admit to Brenner that he's the best in the world.
Prison.
Hello. What's the matter, buddy?
Oh, that's horrible. Aww.
But no one else is weirded out by this? That was just Q-Bert.